Dr. Benjamin Mollov is a political scientist and author. In 1991, he was writing a dissertation on the political scientist Hans Morgenthau.
I interviewed Rabbi Krinsky. This was Sunday, August 11th. He tells me about Morgenthau's relationship with Chabad. The Rebbe and he had exchanged greetings various times. I had seen correspondence between the Rebbe and him, a meeting that, in fact, Morgenthau had with the Rebbe. The Rebbe mentioned various portions of politics among nations and discussed it with him, which Morgenthau was extremely impressed with, that he understood his book and, you know, could refer to it and remembered it, et cetera, et cetera. And Morgenthau coming to 770, even putting on tefillin at one point. Morgenthau was buried in the Chabad cemetery. But while I was at the meeting with Rabbi Krinsky, at the conclusion of it, he said, well, you're here, it's a Sunday. It was the day in which the Rebbe, received, the public. He said, I would like to take you down now and introduce you to the Rebbe. And I hadn't expected this at all, not at all, frankly. And realizing what was about to happen, I mentioned to Rabbi Krinsky that at the time we were trying to have children. We hadn't had children for like 6 or 7 years, following our marriage.
Certainly.
I've met with her a number of times and we're in contact.
Yeah, God Almighty bless you and God bless her and God bless your book.
Thank you.
And have a healthy and may and successful and may. The bracha was for you and for your wife, for the children to come.
My first encounter was just to be kind of overwhelmed by his presence. And I have to be honest, I was not ongoing disciple of the Rebbe, because frankly, I didn't agree with his politics. But, so I wasn't coming in with sort of a very disciple orientation. But I just felt he exuded this kind of calm spirituality that I felt was just transforming. The dissertation was called The Jewish Aspect of the Life and Work of Hans J. Morgenthau. The book was called Power and Transcendence. But in terms of the other bracha about children, I met the Rebbe, as I mentioned, August 1991. November 1992, my son Yaron Odeel was born.